Did you know that most wrapping paper is not recyclable? How about trying Furoshiki instead? Let me show you how.
So you take a scrap of fabric, this I had in my storage cupboard already, and then you wrap it just as you would with wrapping paper, only without the tape and the waste. And the best part is, I reused and I repurposed, and now my friend can do the same. Zero waste!